There's a handy feature built into macOS that allows you to put a message on your Mac that appears on the lock screen. So if somebody were, say, to find your MacBook, they could open it up and without having to log in, they could see this message on the lock screen and contact you. Let me show you how to set it up. You want to go to System Preferences, and once you're in there, then you want to go to Security and Privacy. Then under General, you can see Show a Message when the screen is locked. Now in order to turn this on, you need to click the lock to make changes and enter in your user password. So once you've authenticated that way, you can check this button here and then click Set Lock Message. And you can type anything you want here. So for instance, you can do something like something like that. Maybe if you're a student on campus, you can include information about how to get in touch with you on the campus, or something like please turn into the lost and found or the library or something like that. Or even maybe the department that you are a student of or faculty for. So you can put just anything you want in there, and then that will appear on the lock screen. So I'm going to test it by changing the require password immediately when Sleeper screensaver begins, and I have a hot corner set, so when I move my cursor to the bottom right hand corner, the screensaver will start. Now I'll hit spacebar and I get to the lock screen, and I can see at the bottom of the lock screen there's my message.